average hours per work week for U.S. workers is ever rising. U.S. worker productivity is ever rising. The average compensation of U.S. corporate senior executives is ever rising. The cost of healthcare, particularly pharmaceuticals, is ever rising. The percentage of U.S. citizens drawing Social Security and Medicare benefits is ever rising. Current administration's plan for addressing Social Security assumes a stock market that is ever rising. In the mid-1990s, during the height of the technology boom, several respected economists had theories that the stock market may have entered a state where it could be ever rising. The percentage of children in the U.S. diagnosed with attention deficit or attention deficit and hyperactivity disorder is ever rising. The percentage of children prescribed to use psychoactive drugs like Ritalin to address ADD and ADHD is ever rising. The use of crystal methamphetamine among teenagers and young adults is rampant and ever rising. The cost of the United States correctional system, populated largely by drug offenders, is huge and ever rising. U.S. federal debt is ever rising. U.S. trade deficit is ever rising. Gasoline consumption in the U.S. is ever rising. Unchecked demand and supply limitations and instabilities have led to gas prices that are ever rising. The volume of greenhouse gases in the Earth's atmosphere, particularly carbon dioxide from the burning of fossil fuels, is ever rising. Scientists have reached a consensus that increasing levels of greenhouse gases contribute to the fact that average ocean surface temperatures are ever rising. Conservative thinkers contend that constantly increasing consumption, production, and economic growth will lift all boats on a tide that is ever rising. The gap between the richest people and poorest people, both in the U.S. and the world, is ever rising. Population of the Earth and, consequently, the total need for resources are ever rising. Ever rising. Ever rising.